Health check 10 now. More than 70 people have died from overdose deaths in Rhode Island this year alone. That's the focus going into recovery month, September. Health check 10's Barbara Morse Silva was there at a kickoff this morning.
Out of the darkness, the shadows, the sun shining, a sort of metaphor for the recovery community. Jim Gillen, a major voice, clean since 1998.
And guess what? My life has gotten a whole lot better.
Every year for the past 12, there's been a kickoff to Recovery Month in Rhode Island. The message, a positive one: recovery is possible, even though in this country, every day, more than 100 people die from overdose.
We're really going to focus on the overdose crisis and also on Recovery Voices Count. People have gotten the right to vote back, and people are using it and voting, and we want to let the candidates know that we're somebody to be reckoned with.
I was a drug addict. I was incarcerated for 5 years due to my drug use. I overdosed inside prison. Being an inmate, we find out ways to get through, you know, manipulate the system. And so I did. It wasn't the system's fault. It was my criminal thinking and my addict mind, I will say.
The opiate antidote, Narcan, brought her back.
When we're in active addiction, nothing seems possible. But after being abstinent for a few months, you open your eyes and say, it is possible.
Tara Dorsey has been clean for almost 2 years now and is now a recovery coach, called to hospitals in our area when needed. And she's a peer-to-peer counselor. And then there's Wendy Looker. She's the CEO of the Center for Treatment and Recovery in Pawtucket and the sponsor of this year's recovery quilt, each square made by someone touched by addiction.
I did a square for my best friend whose son Justin passed away 2 years ago due to overdose. He was only 28 years old. Friends, family, it's the whole community that suffers whenever we lose somebody to addiction.
And that's why they're here. That's why they rally with a message of hope.
It's like you have to want it. It's like putting your head underwater and wanting that breath.
Now, this was the kickoff to Recovery Month, which is September. There are half a dozen events scheduled throughout the month, and there's a rally. To learn more about these events, or if you would like to take that first step towards recovery, we can link you to that information from our website. That's turn210.com. Just click on health. And that's Health Check. Barbara Morse Silva, NBC 10 News.